Alright. We gotta pick it. We gotta pick the, here's the first one. And let's go. Super close by. Gauntlets are required before attempting the heist. Check email for locations. Well, I'm going to one right now. Oh. Are you... Oh, fuck off. You're not... They're not making me steal the police van. Shit. Can I jump over this? How the fuck am I supposed to get in there? Maybe over here. It's too tall. I can't jump up that. Alright, I gotta find a way in. I tried to pull up to it, it didn't work. No, I would not like a hint. I want to be able to play by myself.
You can turn yourself in at the front desk.
What'd I do? Later, boys. Oh, fucking run! Run!
Hey, where are you going?
No, nowhere! Oh, shit! Nope! No! Oh my god! Fucking go, 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 go! Oh shit, I'm getting shot! Go, 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 go!
Oh,
two stars. Don't worry, guys. I'll lose them. I'll lose them. Oop. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. They're gonna see me right here. Come on. Oh, fuck. I'm in a pickle. I'm in a pickle. Turn right. Turn right down the alley. Yes. 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 Stay in the alleyway. Just stay in the alleyway. They won't see me, right, if I'm in the alleyway? Or will they? Fuck, I don't know. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, they're all coming this way. Lost them. Fuck yes. Easy. Easy. Not hard. It's easy. There we go. Alright, police van is ours. Leave the police van. Boom. Got it. Yahtzee! 7,000 viewers. Thank you guys for tuning into the stream. Not a scratch. Oh, come on, man. What more do you want from me? I did a pretty damn good job. Alright, what's up next? My wallet is killing
Lester,
my butt.
I got the spike strips we need.
Good. Now, once we have all the modified gauntlets, we take the score.
Alright. What the fuck is the... So wait, I just have to... Hang on, let me look. How does that work? Oops. I've been holding spike strips in the rear car park. I've got the hacker looking for some gauntlet muscle cars that we can modify. Expect an email about it soon. Oops, okay. So I just gotta wait for the, In the meantime, oops, incoming call
from
Jimmy.
It's just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim.
What?
You're taking me up Bantam Canyon in this charcoal color Landstalker to punish me for trolling you?
Oh, fuck.
If only someone would save me.
I got you, boy. I got you, Jimbo.
Stall him, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean... Any attention is good attention, right?
I got you, Jimbo. On my way, boy. Move, motherfucker. I gotta save my son. Fucking Jimmy. Trolling people. Fucking Jimmy, man. Oh, shit. Oh, excuse me. Got shit to do. Big ass factory farm steak. This is not gonna end well! Motherfuckers. 2.5 miles? What the fuck did Jimmy do? It's gonna take forever. In this fucking shitmobile. Hippie drama. Hippies have drama? Oh shit. I did, sure. Until my mama threw me out the damn house. And here I am. Okay, new station. Zombie Nation. I love Zombie Nation. Where the fuck are they? Oh.
Hey, eyes front, okay? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
Oh,
you're the comedy writer.
Cyberbullying.
Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blocked you again. You started another. But what you didn't count on is me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
I count on you having better things to do.
Well, I don't.
Shit.
I'm a lonely man, and social media is my life.
Aww.
It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life. I can make snarky comments and glib pronouncements and lap up the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and Bleeder is my kingdom.
Okay.
Bleeder? Bleeder, not Twitter.
Sad.
Bleeder.
Don't lose sleep over it. When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding.
Oh, what the fuck is that car on about?
Be in pain.
Do not kill the kidnappers. Okay.
Ow.
There they are. Fucks.
Who is that animal?
That's my dad, you a-hole. Oh, he's gonna fuck you up properly.
Oh, really? How big's his herd, huh?
The size of your herd? Don't matter when you're a total badass psycho, you dick.
Better get off the road, motherfuckers.
Boy. Read the tattoo, kid. What's it say?
Oh!
What's the title? Because I am.
Oh, shit.
Horrible little troll. Dad! Dad!
Did I get him out yet?
You got my son in there.
What the fuck? They turned around? Oh, no. Just give him a scare, Pop. Isn't that a scare? Oh, shoot the tires? I'll end up fucking shooting one of them in the face. That's what I do. How the fuck are they... They're going so goddamn fast. They're flying. What the fuck? They're seriously fucking flying. Move, you Prius heaven motherfucker! Oh, you... I don't even think that was a Prius, but... Close enough.
Give me back my boy! Pull it over!
I'll shoot your other tire out. Oh! Boom.
You can have your idiot son!
Let me take you home.
Get in, Jimbo. Oh, he fucked the fatty! He took the fucking door right off! Oh, shit. Don't turn up here, cop. I'll pull a quick one. I'll slip it.
I'm kind of shaken up, Dad. Could you drive like a sane person?
Was I supposed to take the car?
This driving is making me wish I was still kidnapped.
Oh, fuck.
Are
I don't think
drunk,
I was supposed
Pop?
To...
There's no point
I don't think I was supposed
me,
to steal the
you're
car.
You're just going to kill me in a car
I
wreck.
Can't fucking
you
turn it!
Meds, Dad? You're driving weird. You're driving like a man who's taking a sleeping pill.
No, it's better this way. It's fine. I got it. Oh, excuse me, I'm gonna have to steal that red... Oh, I lost him. No, I didn't. Oh, there's a car. Here, get out of the car, son. Let's steal this one over here. Come on, Jimbo. Excuse me, lady. Yeah, I need this car. Oh, she's just frustrated.
Thank you. Shit. Fuck, man, do you think it's over?
Yeah, he's gone.
Are you sure? Because the dude holds like a grudge, and I'm like his nemesis.
I wouldn't go that far. Look, he thought you were a fat little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad. He'll stay away.
But I'm like his troll, Pop.
But I'm like his troll, Pop. I gotta keep trolling him. Fucking Lord. It's so accurate. That's the sad thing.
Call me an idiot, but a troll? Jim? What's a troll? The troll is back in his lair. Now stay off the internet for a while, and don't wind people up so much.
I learned my lesson, Dad. I did.
Yeah, sure. And I'm a tax account.
The fuck? Where did we drop him off at? A random apartment complex? Mission pass. Let's go. Yeah. Parenting 101. Alright. What's the next step? I want to unlock all that shit or steal all that shit. I want to go do this heist, man. We're about to hit this big heist. This car is sick, though. Maybe I need to be Trevor. I haven't been Trevor in a long time. I'll switch to Trevor. Oops. Yeah, let's be Trevor. Let's see what Trevor's up to. Of course, Trevor's probably drunk on the beach over here. How'd I fucking know?
You're just gonna stand there while I burn to a crisp.
Oh, good Lord, she's fat. Let's knock her the fuck out, Trevor. Oh, damn, $19, thanks. Should I hear a chopper? We got any nice cars over here? This car's not bad. Is there any nice cars? Not really. We'll just take this. It's all good. Yeah, she had some back rolls. They were fucking tasty. Alright, where are we going? Let's find out. We got, this is Rampage. We gotta do a Rampage. This is on the way. Let's go do this random shit. I'm just gonna wait for us. What is this? Marianne. Oh, yeah, we don't need to do that. That's a Lester mission. We gotta wait till they tell us where that shit is. Where the cars are. And then we gotta go steal all the cars. So in the meantime, we'll do some other missions. Use her back sweat for lube. That's the most disgusting thing I've ever heard. Oh, man. Oh. Patricia. Oh, shit.
Trevor.
Oh, it's good to speak to you.
My thoughts are with you.
Is he, Martin? Is he treating you well? Have you ever?
You're a sweet boy, Trevor. Okay, a sweet man.
Patricia. I really miss.
I have to go.
This bitch. Can't just leave him in peace. We've got to keep calling him. Break his heart over and over and over. Women, man, women. They don't understand.
Stock market had a big swing again. Maybe put your money into drugs.
The prices never go down for those.
Put your money into drugs. Aww. She sent me an email. How far away is this thing? Are we almost there? Oh yeah, we're almost there. It's right around the corner. It's right up here. Let's see what kind of fucked up shit Trevor's gonna get into.
Proposition for you.
What's the proposition, sir?
Hey. Hey, think. Nice house, isn't it?
Yeah, not bad.
You like it? I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, but you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman. You want a bouncy bouncy? Josh. Josh Bernstein. Yeah. I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the check?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend. And now, he has taken all of my clients. All of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
That was easy.
She's worth it, man. I love you.
What the fuck? Sure. Let me just do that real quick. Oh, it was a car accident.
Lenny Avery.
So where am I going? What am I doing for this fucking whack job? Find and destroy all Lenny Avery's sons. What? I gotta find them all? The fuck? I don't know where that shit is.
Stay away from me.
Is this just an ongoing mission? By the way, buddy, Avery has a website with all his real estate listings around the city. Oh. Okay. It's not really a mission I need to do right now. Now, is it? I don't want to do that. There's no big missions. There's more question marks, but... Okay, let's see. Oh, I'm close to this one, whatever the fuck this is. Let's go. Let's see what this guy wants, or woman. Let's see. What do the for sale signs look like?
Let's do some news.
I'll break that shit. I'll hit him with my car.
Breaking news.
Oop.
A movie debut has people buzzing, possibly for all the wrong reasons.
Uh-oh.
Meltdown hits theaters.
A woman on her front lawn dead for days before anyone noticed.
What
and
the
in
fuck?
Business news, another terrible idea funded on BC Church.
Movie news.
Oh, there's one right there.
New movie Meltdown.
That's gotta be her. That's gotta be one of the signs. What do you know? So how do I just shoot him? Do I go punch him? Let's see. I think I have to shoot him. Okay. Boom, bitch. Fuck your sign. Check your email for locations. Okay. Hang on. Car locations. Here we go. The four muscle cars we're going with Bravado Gauntlets. I modded one and the test worked well, so we just need three more. Hacker pulled some images from the CCTV network showing models in Los Santos. We hired someone good, and they managed to bring up the geotag on the image, so finding them should be easy. Any three gauntlets will do if the ones don't work out. Get them, take them to LS Customs for modding, and drop them in the lockup. Pics below. Pillbox. On top of a multi-story parking lot, Pillbox Hill. First one's there. Fuck. They're gonna make it so goddamn difficult for me. Map. Where's this? Like right here? Is this where that was? Pillbox Hill, yeah. Okay, so it's on top of this parking garage. It's the first one. Rockford Hills. The jewelry store we knocked off is behind it. Okay. And the Mission Row. That's Templar's. Okay. Alright, let's just go do the first one. Like this other mission shit. Actually, there was one closer by, wasn't there? Whatever, we gotta get them all eventually. Might as well just go. I think there was one pretty close by, the jewelry store is close by. We'll just have Trevor get all them all. Beep. Move, bitch. Get out of the way. Yeah, I apologize, you guys can't see the phone. But that's the best place for the shit. Yeah, I'll just go to this one. I'm flying! Oh, I don't wanna crash. I ain't got no slow-mo move like Franklin. I need a new song. It's not cutting it for me. Ooh, what the fuck? Oh, this is right up Trevor's alley. Yeah. This is when Trevor twerks. It's starting to get dark. Foggy. Whoa, what the fuck? What is this shit? Oh, hello. Oh, I've done this one before, I thought. Hey, man, listen.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Thanks for the money. 2 stars. Get the fuck out.
Santos is more than just traffic jam.
Let's go to the location.
Town, man. Movie stars walking little
peace,
tiny
bros.
Dogs so they can be photographed.
Did I just get by him without him seeing me? I did. I just drove right by that cop. He didn't even notice. What a getaway. What a boss ass getaway. They're all up above me. Should be good. Oh yeah. Oh, where is this thing? Oh, it's up there. Okay, shit. There's gotta be a way to get off this freeway right here. And there is. Thank you. Hi, Allie. I thought you were working super late for me. I think it's on the top floor. Well, I think this is a one-way down. Fuck it. Probably won't see a car through here. I don't think they have cars like driving around in parking garages. That'd be sweet though. There it is. There it is. There's the beauty. Look at it. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, look at that jump. Oh, it's calling my name. Oh, I want to jump so badly. Should I do it? I gotta save though, just in case. Oh, I can't quick save because I'm in the middle of a mission. I'm not gonna do it. I don't want to risk it. Oh, this is the exit. Yeah, it's a Dodge Challenger. I was gonna get one of these, but there's too many of them now. I don't like them as much anymore. They're too common. Oh, fuck! I fucked up the headlights. It's alright, I gotta take it to get one anyway. I'm not doing it. I should have made the jump, but I didn't want to lose the car. Oh shit! Everyone's out to- Oh shit, that's a person. My bad. It's too dark, man. I have no headlights. It's not my fault. Oh, that's my turn. So guys, we're getting the, all we need to do is get these three cars, and then we're gonna do the final heist. I think it's the final heist, I'm not really sure, but it's like the biggest heist. It's supposed to be fucking crazy. Oh, that's my turn. In we go. Purchase the vehicle mods required for the job. I got you. It's a good thing I have a lot of money.
From a toad to a prince.
Categories? What the fuck? Prepare vehicle for gold heist. It's $11,000. Extras? Armor. Bulletproof tires. Tinted windows. Turbo. Fuck yeah, we're gonna pimp them all out. What should we go with? That classic white stripe. Let's go. Oh, that's diamond blue. Fuck it. Looks white to me. We'll just go with that. Alright, this thing's ready. Take the getaway to the lockup. Man. Oh, this thing is gonna fly. This is gonna be so good. These cars are gonna be sick. You don't see these cars very often in this game. I've only seen a couple of them. The fuck? Where's the, oh, it's right here. Open up. Leave the vehicle in the lockup. So we gotta get two more? Is that a jump? Oh. Oh, I like lots. Come here. Man. Oh, I got a scratch on it apparently. Ooh, is that a fast car over there? I wanna use it to jump. Oh, it is a nice car. Thank you. Oh, you're so lovely. Oh, we're gonna jump that. No, that car is a Challenger, not a Camaro.
The first one of those cars is ready to go, Mo.
Ready to go, Mo.
Oh, Mo Lester. Yeah, very good.
We're gonna use this car. We're gonna jump that. It's gonna be fucking awesome. Here we go. Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby, I'm feeling it. Oh, please be a good jump. Oh, oh, oh my god, that's a sign! Oh no, oh shit, oh! Oh my god. Fuck, now I'm stuck in here. How am I supposed to get out of this? Am I down here? No? There we go. Nailed it. All right, let's try to do the next car. Where is it again? I wish it would just mark it, sons of bitches. All right, we gotta. I should put a suit on Trevor. That'd be so funny.
I think we need to take a break. Things aren't working.
Okay, email, car locations. Okay, we got the one on Pillbox Hill, Rockford Hills. Okay. The jewelry store we knocked off is behind it, okay? I want a lot of impressive sports electronics that look great on my desk, but I never use. I think that's the map. That's like up here. I think it's right here. I think it's around here. Let's look. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay. I wonder how close we are to this one though. You never ran, or a beaten up surfboard and surf wax you'll never use. What the fuck is that? I don't know where that is. Where the fuck is that? Does anybody know where that location is?
adventures, climbing supplies, and doctored photos of you on Everest. Plus a thousand other stories you can tell.
Where
to
is
see
it?
What
is
the
it?
Adventurer you are on
Mission
the
Row,
inside.
That Templar Hotel,
we
southeast
help
of Legion
you take
Square.
The inside, outside.
Southeast. Crevice. Southeast is this way. It's like in here somewhere. Oh, it's right in here. Strawberry. The Heights. Fuck, I don't know where this place is. Mission Row. It's in here. Is that what it said? Mission Row? So we're in this area.
Never stop pretending.
We'll never okay. Abandon. Okay, we're closer to this one. We'll go to this one first. Oh yeah, you guys can't see it. My bad. I'm like asking the stream. Yeah, where is it, guys? Well, I thought someone may have played it before and knew where it was. But I found it. It's all good. Also, if you want to check out my Facebook or my Twitter, it's down below. I'm going to